But today, me, I told you I'm interested in visiting those outside places as we have stated here. And I think it is the same with my senior minister. So that we see what you have presented a little bit, is it what is outside?
The president has developed allergy for corruption. He has developed allergy for corruption. So I want all of us, as we undertake this project, to know that the chief executive of the country is allergic to corruption now. And is determined to fight it using us, the people he has appointed, and if we also get involved in it, he's determined to fight even us. That's how serious it is.
If it is not yet fueled, then that is a different story. But there can never be an aircraft flying without enough fuel to reach a destination. That can never happen.
There are people who don't wish Uganda well. There are people who don't wish Uganda. First of all, the fact that Uganda Airlines had challenges and it got grounded over the years. And when the government, under the leadership of President Museveni, decided that we must revitalize it, some doubting Thomases thought it was just a dream. It has become a reality. It has its teething problems in as far as little management is concerned, and those are being sorted out.